AI can help me generate images, enhance them. I can even get answers from a chatbot, but it all requires network connection and sometimes subscription fees. Well, not anymore. Intel AI Playground is free, open source, full application that just bridges that gap. Search for Intel AI Playground. I'll download the 2.0 version. Make sure your hardware is supported. If not, install the version 1. Link below. And let's run. First time, it will ask to download the models, which will take some time. You can see how to generate images and how to enhance them in my other video. I wonder what are the new features in AI Playground 2. Generate, bring the model, this is 5.3 and it takes a while. Loading, and here, the model has no clue about version 2 of the Intel AI Playground, which makes perfect sense, it's pretty new. So, let's help it using RAG, retrieval-augmented generation. Yeah, get the model. I have the exact documentation that could help us. And it is here. Process it. And let's regenerate the answer again. And yes, Intel AI Playground 2 has a single installer and many other features. Nice. Now, if the model is not good enough for you, you can run another model. Press the plus here and type the name of the model. Hugging Face is just one place to look for models. I'm looking for text generation models. There are many of them. I'll take the Llama 8 billion model. Here it is. Copy the name, paste it here, bring it over. Oops, I need a token. Go to Setting, Models, and put the token here. I'll just grab a free access model. Here is the Intel Neural Chat model. Check my other video on this model. Copy the name, paste, download it, and you can use it like any other model. AI Playground, a chatbot, a RAG system, no need to know how to program, no need for network connectivity, no need for subscription fee, nothing. Lots of materials online, link below. Enjoy.